There are obviously two key pieces of equipment that you need when working in a eucalyptus forest in Portugal. The chainsaw and the miniature four-wheel drive fire truck that once belonged to the Tokyo Fire Department.